president of the orchestra division for the South Carolina Music Educators Association. And on behalf of all the teachers that have worked to put this event together for your children, I'd like to welcome you to the 2017 Low Country Region Orchestra. In order for these students to participate, they have to have their teachers work the event so that we actually have an event. And at this point, I would like to recognize all of the teachers who are in the audience who have sponsored and helped work this event. Teachers, would you please stand? The conductor of this talented group is a 20-year veteran of the public schools in Greensboro, North Carolina. She is very active in the North Carolina MEA, the Music Educators Association, as well as being an active clinician and adjudicator for Music in the Parks and Six Flags, and also Carowinds. In addition to all of that, when she's not working with her students, she's a cartoonist and a writer of middle grades fiction. Please join me in welcoming this year's 6th through 8th conductor, Ms. Sandra Rathbone. Thank you.
very brief, but these students are so wonderful. They're so polite and wonderful musicians, and I feel like I was just having fun, and we were just tweaking things because they were so prepared. So thank you again for having me here. I am so glad to be a part of this group, and I do hope you're enjoying what you're hearing. These students have worked so hard. So again, thank you for inviting me to be a part of this group. This is a lovely area. The teachers have been so helpful and so kind and very generous. So again, thank you for having me here. I do want to talk a little bit about the pieces that we just did. Fire in the Forge is by a composer named Ted Allen. He's actually a string teacher in the San Francisco Bay Area, and he's really into kind of alternative music styles for the orchestra medium. And I love this piece. Every one of these pieces I picked, I either really love them, my students have loved them, or it's something that I've always wanted to do. So the Fire in the Forge is definitely a driving kind of a heavy metal feel piece, which is really cool. I think they pulled it off very well. It's Tchaikovsky. I just had to do it. I mean, I love Tchaikovsky. He is just emotional. Everything about his music, the man himself is emotional. So I had to do Swan Lake, and of course, I was so glad that this group just did such a great job. Preachers, you always have to do that one piece where you get to make funny sounds on your instrument, okay? So that was the one I chose for that. The next piece is very close to me. My mother's from Thailand. She's actually from Ubon, and she's in Ubon right now. She's visiting her family over there. And the Pom Lang dance is the basis for this for the variations on a theme from Thailand, or Fantasia from Thailand. And this is a piece that she would have danced to or known the dance when she was a little girl. And if you ever see Thai demons, they move their hands like this. And each hand movement tells a story. So it is a very delicate and very, learned dance. So the Pom Lang, by the way, is like a xylophone, okay? It takes two people to play it. The last piece we're going to do, what can you say? I love Mick Jagger. So we will end with I Can't Get No Satisfaction. Again, thanks for having me here. You guys have a wonderful thing here, a wonderful program, wonderful teachers, terrific students. Parents, thank you for carting your students to and from lessons and all these events. You have done such a great service to your students. Thank you again for having me.
Thank you. Thank you.